definitely a step up, especially with these random stunning and 20 electrical damage. Look at that. He had detect invisibility on that, and I'm sure it would have been the same as the other detect invisibility things that I tried. Full plate mail plus one. Armor class zero. Dorn, you want this instead of Delver's plate? Even this is safe versus a spell plus two. But this one puts him from negative two armor class to negative three. As we all know, the lower down in second edition you go, the better. At least with armor class. This is a gift of peace. Yes. I'm not going to read this because I already have one. Yeah, Aerie has a gift of peace. He has Helmet of Defense, and he has the Helmet of Baldur. Alright, so this goes in here. That goes there. Two-handed sword plus two. Short sword plus two. Full plate mail plus one. So is that what Minsk is on? Yeah. I bet you it won't stack with the cloak. So still negative eight, but we got a cloak slot free for whenever we might find a nice cloak. Large shield plus two. I mean, it's not using shields. Battle axe plus two. Helm of charm protection. We have a few of those. We also have this leather armor. This is special. I can't identify this with my lore. So we're going to use a spell. Leather armor plus three. Surprised. Magical abilities have improved the protective abilities of this particular suit. So I don't know anyone who would benefit from this. Nobody right now. Well, that was exciting. Okay. Hopefully no one's back up
Jump
here.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil.
You must gather your party as gentle. Venturing forth.
Oh, we got one. Oh, we got two. Scion and Stallman.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
A simple matter.
Must I...
You point, I punch.
Embarrassed.
You will not be tried.
Help however I can.
Then help with the bolt of glory. Yeah, it's casting at someone who's not there anymore. Spell thrust. Breach. He keeps switching. Oops. Is he reflecting my spells? Find the bolt of glory. Let's try lower resistance. Oh, got him. Let's get away from... Okay, Minsk is in chaos. As is Yoshimo. Okay. Or is it Yoshimo or Yoshimo? Alright, so Minsk is out.
Very well.
You can go this way and not get hit. They're gonna hit each other for a while. I will enjoy this, which is walking. Moonwalking? Is that what you enjoy? Moonwalking. What do we have? Out of commands. Does it work? Like, does it get rid of chaos? Oh, Minsk is over there. For some reason, I thought Minsk was with us. I thought Minsk was here with Yoshima. I didn't realize he walked all the way over there. All right.
Destiny awaits.
Yeah, it's not working. So I wonder if we have something. This isn't paralysis, though. This is, confusion. I don't know if that would work. He's affected by fear, not confusion. Stone skin. Yeah, I think we just have to wait. Oh.
Now, Natha.
All right. Fine. Menial tasks.
He's determined to hit me now.
A simple matter.
Yes,
and he has that those fast boots on, so we literally can't outrun him.
Such menial tasks.
All right, now he's humping the couch. Hump your couch.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Good to see you guys back and not attacking us.
What is a simple matter?
Mace plus 2. Plate mail plus 1. This is not full plate mail, this is plate mail. And adventurer's robe. Which is not as good as my robe. Helps with crushing attacks and petrification polymorph. What kind do you have? You have a one with a lot of good resistances. So, okay, we don't need that.
Stand back for justice!
Stand back for formation. Alright, so we're all okay. Let's go back up again for the third time.
See battle, bow. Run, bow, run!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Definitely easier. Oh, there's more this way. Definitely easier to deal with these people when it's not all at once. Okay, glad you didn't step forward, Minsk. Just one step would have done it.
fleet of foot and all that.
Imagine fighting up here and hitting the traps. Yeah, that would not be a good time. The column is trapped? But doesn't, you can't open it, there's nothing in it. Interesting. I want to play the piano, though.
You really need to clean me. I like to shine.
All right.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Nice. Well, this stuff. Yeah. Okay. Is that a wand of paralyzation? I've been wanting that. I would have used that on Yoshimo. It is. With 6 charges, that's great. Here. Oh, never mind. I'll come over there and give it to you. Okay, this is that Aspnet dart. Bolts. I think that's a dart. Yeah. Now I'm still trying to give it to people that are too far away. Bolt of lightning and bolt plus 2.
Make way, villainy!
Swords!
Hero coming through!
You just suddenly yell out swords.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
We need this stuff. I guess I'll take that. She'll take that. I want to use up some of these wands. I'm not sure how I had these S things. Right, you can have that. And Hour of Piercing. Alright, this is her old armor. It's all stinky and sweaty. I'll put it in here. Alright.
Yoshimo is willing.
Indeed he is. History of Waterdeep. And more. More Waterdeep. Just these two chests left. Bits of gold. Oh boy, I was about to click it too. Okay, another wand of frost and more darts of stunning, I think those are. Six charges. Dart of wounding, actually. I like it. It's very rare I have him use these things, so I just top him off. Don't want that to be his default weapon, though. Okay. Yeah. More stuff.
If memory serves. You're right behind me, right?
What is memory serving? Serving anything good?
All the world is blind to my passing.
More books, maybe?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Alright. I am satisfied no one's in here. Oh, look at that. Secret. Yeah, books. History of the Moon Sea, Last March of the Giants. I've read those. These are all from the first game. Okay. Got a magical sling and bullets plus two. I'm gonna save the little secret. I think for last. We're gonna check out what's this way. Sling plus two. You want a sling plus two? Who needs bullets the most? Oh boy. Oh, you already have a sling plus two. Here's got a sling plus three. Interesting. Magical slings are the hallmark of stout halfling warriors. Usually their mothers or a talented aunt will create this sling for the halfling lad or lass who is about to embark on their second great adventure. The reason that the sling is given on the second adventure and not the first is that many halflings decide not to pursue the life of adventure after getting a taste of it. Seems wise. Yeah, they all say the same. Alright, so she's got plus three already. I'm sure I have a really good one. Oh, this one doesn't have the special thing about, the special explanation about, description about halflings. But it is plus three, which is better than this. So no one needs this, really. I mean, I could give it to Dorne as a backup, but we don't have a lot of bullets right now. We need more bullets. We need a lot of bullets. Oh. I can't put them there because...
What?
I still have these. I'm surprised there's not a mod to get rid of that. Maybe there is.
Very well. Hiya.
All the world is blind to my passing.
See, this is closed. The open doorways make me nervous, like anything could come out of there at any time.
All the world is blind to my passing. All the world is blind to my passing.
Okay. Bunch of interesting stuff.
Why don't we kill that over there?
Nothing really that interesting. I mean, nothing that we can interact
All
with.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Evidently more books. I don't suppose we'll find anything new. All the books in Baldur's Gate 2 seem to be towards a certain purpose. Like, one of them's to help you make a golem, and the other one's to help you solve out the puzzles in the ruined temple of a monitor. You know, it's they're instructional for finishing quests and exploring and stuff. Solving things. But in the first game, we had all these history books. History of the North, History of Shadowdale, History of Waterdeep. You know, all these different ones. About 50 or 60 of them. Okay, another scroll of Identify. Great. History of the North. More books. Skydrop Gem. History of the Vast. Unicorn Run and North. 4 or 6 I didn't look at. I know I have them. I have them already. That's for me. That's for Aerie. So I've got 9 of them now. Oh, that's right. I'm like, I thought I did that. It gives me the Raz every time, too.
So this name, Yokata. All the world is blind to my passing. All the world is blind to my passing.
Okay. Well, maybe another secret door. Look, we've got a unfilled passage here. Okay. Those are magical bullets? Skull of armor? Yeah, not helpful. But we'll sell it. Bits of gold. Well, this would be the other secret. This would be the other. Yeah, there we go. So you can go through that.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Wait a second. Let's try to make sure there's no traps so we can step out and not get hurt.
All
and then we can
the
step
world
out
is blind to my passing.
And not be seen. Goes even further. Oh, this looks like I'm kind of safe.
All the world is blind to my passing.
What's this say? This alcove is empty and leads nowhere. Then why is it there? Interesting, some kind of special spear? Enchanted spear? Another one. And a scroll of Tensor's Transformation. Interesting, having an alcove that doesn't go anywhere. Hmm. Oh my god. 666 gold. This is the gold of the beast. Wand of fear and four wands of fire. Four arrows of fire. Alright. Let me get that other one to check out now. It's a level 6 spell. I already know this. Oh yeah, I know quite a bit. A level 6. It's a squiggly. It's a squiggly line. So it's here. Aerie doesn't know it, and I guess Aerie can't learn it. Let's be opposing school. Alright, what about these other bullets? Spear plus 3. Two of them. Wand of Fear. Arrows of Fire. Armor. Bullet plus 1. She has regular bullets, and then she has bullet plus 1. So a total of almost 40 there. I have 32. She has 47, okay. Oop. That goes there. Yeah, this is the undead mace. D4 plus 3. Right, it's slightly better than the Mace of Disruption when we're not. Although it hits better, doesn't it? It's a plus 3. So, yeah, good argument for either one. But if I find her weapons ineffective, then I just switch to this one. Does she have these ass nest things? No. Okay. I think someone had them. Alright. Fear. Yeah, I'll put this one away. There are a bunch of level 1 spells to spell scrolls to sell for some reason. Okay, so
I am ready, I think.
He is ready, he thinks.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
It doesn't look dangerous, but there's no guarantee.
Come on, what about now? Let's kill!
I thought that was something about to attack us.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Check for traps before we run in there. Wish we could do both at once.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Hmm. Another alcove that's empty and leads nowhere. Okay.
All the world is blind to my passing.
What?
All the world is blind to my passing.
I'm not sure why they would design it like this. I guess they needed a purpose for this back area and couldn't figure out what it would be. So just added alcoves that... I don't know. Have no use to try to make the area look like it has more use, but that still does no use.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Hold on a second. Yeah, that looks like everything.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I just wanted to open that also. To see if it was indeed that way. Alright, let's go.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Well, that was an interesting diversion.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Nothing really that great found, but we did find full plate mail for Vaconia. We got some more extra healing potions. Used one and then pick up like four or five of them. A few more bullets. Bunch of wands. And I don't know what the empty potion bottles are for. We can't put them in quick item slot. What if you can fill those at any time with some kind of potion?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, so we didn't solve the issue with Dorne. He wanted to go in here and kill one of the paladins. I'm not really fond of doing that. Just so you know it.
Stand back for justice!
We do need his help. Sword of the Morning over there. It hits the hour. Is that when the interval save happens?
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
See, Battlebo! Right. Run, Bo, run!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
So...
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Heading back to Erin Linvale. We have a full entourage again, so I think we're ready. We're good to go. Don't start walking back. I hate that, no.
I'll do my best.
Walking in a straight line is not difficult. But yeah, you do
Mince
your best.
And bat kicking for goodness!
Alright, so we're going to call it an episode here. When we start off next time, we'll be... I'll take a peek in that pool. We'll be heading... I guess they're sending us off to Spellhold. That'll be exciting. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.